What up, y'all? Here I go again.
I'll do it for 15K, but I'm not gonna want this, buddy. Alright, come on.
Yo, since you already headed down there, you think?
I'll give you a ride too, but it's gonna be the same price, man. I'm gonna ask for 10K a piece, bro.
Sure.
Alright, come on.
Are you all here?
10 bandos, though.
Just cause he's a
sure
dick, bro.
He's a Maribou,
I'm not gonna
too,
charge
pretty
you
sure
for it. Yeah, they think they're hot shit, bro. Don't mind it.
Fucking idiots, if you ask me.
Yeah, bro, I'm already known. I'm bringing someone back real quick.
It's all good.
Mm-hmm.
You got a car at the Vinewood Bowl.
J's, bring your band.
Honestly, just take
your,
me anywhere.
Hydraulic van.
Hydraulic van? I don't got a hydraulic van.
You did. You have a hydraulic car leased?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, get it out and bring it to Grandpa J's. He's at a car meet right now.
Alright. Vinewood Bowl? Fuck it. Honestly, I don't really give a shit. I'll steal a goddamn local car if I have to.
Big open, bro. Don't do it in front of me.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I'll be right there, Zeke. I'm gonna just spin the wheel first and I'm right over there.
Are you good?
Who else is just me and you?
Evan is, but he's at work right now at pool hall.
Oh, that fool works at the pool hall, eh? Sick.
Yeah.
Yo, what up, bro?
Dude, what's up?
Low CRM?
Fuck no, and he's out. He's done.
Okay, fire. Dude, we took him out of...
Next time he's around, take off his colors.
Okay, word. We already spoke to Hefe about that, right?
I did.
He approved it then, right?
You said what?
Approved it.
Okay, good. Yeah, I mean, he's not a bad criminal, he's just fucking reckless as shit.
Also, listen to what Zeke has to say about, prison beef.
What's
what?
Up?
About what you think, well, what we think is going on about Lil C maybe starting beef while he was in prison.
Oh, yeah, apparently I got pressed earlier while I was at the clothing store changing. About Marimbutas, and he was like, oh, you can talk all this shit in prison, but when you're out, you're a little bitch. I'm like, what the fuck are you even talking about? Because yesterday, when I got sent into prison, all I did was fucking go to the top of the roof and fly out.
Must have been someone else.
That's what I said. I was like, it ain't fucking me. And I was, the other two Marabutas that were in there, I was like, I have his number. 9 times out of 10, if I call him and be like, you just talked to me in the clothing store, it wasn't fucking me. You need to watch out. Like, not on no disrespectful shit, but that's what I said to the other two.
Yeah, Lil C's a fucking idiot, man.
Welcome. I hate this city.
There it goes. The lucky wheel there. Is spinning, and another fabulous prize could be won.
Bro, it's been like 4 days, and I'm still waiting for them to reply to my ticket for Ortega's. Like, they haven't even said shit yet. Well, bro, because a fucking cop hit me and then just keeps going. So now I gotta park my car and pull it back out so it's not fucked up. Damn.
I told you it was fucked.
Where you at?
Right here in front of the yellow jet truck. Right next to the pink car.
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face.
What's going on, man?
Yo, what up, yo? How you doing?
Doing good, man.
Oh, this is Pops.
You said swag emotes?
Yeah.
Which one?
I didn't even know that was you, Pops. You blending in with the O'Neals here. Wait, y'all selling food right now? I'm hungry as hell, man.
Yeah, they got food, man.
Say no more. How much? Though. Oh, I got you, man.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah. Getting hype. Oh, you can give me whatever you want. I don't really care. How much are you?
3K to bank ID 302.
Hey, there you go, George.
I'll put some money. Go. I put money on the ground for you, my man.
There you go, man.
Thank you, sir.
We got alcohol, too, if you want it.
Oh, hell yeah. Can I replace my drink with the alcohol?
Huh? What did
yeah,
I get?
Yeah, sure.
I appreciate it.
Oh, yeah, get it. We got a fucking firefighter over here. Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah, get with it.
There's two cuffed people in the south side, butt naked.
Cuffed, butt naked in the south side. Thank you, fellas.
Firefighter, you vote for Yellow Jack or no?
What up, what up?
Alright, so?
I just invited you. Truce.
No motherfucker Zeke.
It's your dad's though.
But I will buy some.
This is your Laura. This thing is sick, bro.
Nah, this is
This is whose?
It's FS.
Oh shit, he's around?
He pulled it out before he flew out.
He flew out before he flew out. Nice.
I said he pulled it out before he flew out.
Oh, he pulled his dick out. Oh, okay. Oh, I got you. Who's gay, motherfucker?
Yeah,
this thing is lit.
I really like the interior. That is sick.
I think I'm gonna put a livery on my lowrider when I get a chance. It's like too basic.
Yeah, good point.
Easy no, no need to go down. Rock that run, that this away from. Easy no, you don't need to go down. Easy no, no need to go down. Rock that run, that this away from.
Which one is that?
It's Dance 3.
I'm talking about Chester's.
Oh, this shit be making mad money, man.
What, working?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I be making shit at Tequila. I'm gonna just hang out. I don't fuck with this man. Ziggy, you still there?
You ain't leaving, are you?
Oh, nah, I'm just, Nah, I ain't leaving, man. What are you talking about?
Okay, I was about to say, we're about to start the hydraulic competition.
Right, I'll hang around for that.
Okay. Yeah, I'm about to start it here, like, very, very soon.
Alright, cinema.
All right, man.
I was about to come go to you. The order saw me leaving. He's like, "You ain't leaving, are you?" I'm like, I'm not trying to fucking be here, bro. I'm not the type to go out to these events.
I'm stressing out back here.
You're stressing out? Why?
I haven't been trained. I'm self-learning.
I wasn't even trained to work at Tequila Law either. That shit's easy, bro. You don't need to be trained.
I have a good memory, right?
Me neither, dog.
Remembering things, I have a hard time, man.
About to be a beat. At the back of the lot. What's T-Pain? It can order
consejo. No, yeah, I'm so listen up. Put the boombox in the worst spot ever. I'm always crouching every time I'm cooking.
Yeah, I never put the boombox, like, don't put the boombox behind the bar, bro. What are you doing? You gotta put that shit where the customers are gonna be, bro, near the back. Yo, you know who owns the pool hall? Like, the gang-wise part? Think about destroy dash boombox.
Okay, just for future terms, you know, I just wanted to
know. Hey, if I was gonna bill you though, you would've got it. Yeah, I'll bring him some food. I'll bring him food.
What's your ID?
Can I get a food and drink, please?
Yeah, 302. Yeah, grab it. Yeah, I'll bring him the food. I gave you a little variety.
Compete. Jasmine, you wanna pull over near the DJ?
I mean, I guess I can.
And one in the eye, that kinky stuff, you nasty. But I like your typing like T-ass, whatever you like. Bring your girls, whatever tonight. Your man just left, I'm the plumber tonight. I check your pipes, oh, you the healthy type. Well, here goes some egg whites. Now give me that sweet, that nasty, that good stuff. Let me tell you what we gon' do. 2 plus 2, I'm gon' undress you. Then we gonna go 3 and 3, you gon' undress me. Then we gonna go 4 and 4, we gon' freak some more. But first,
all right, you wanna turn your car around and face the pink car behind you?
I got you. I mean, you can flex your T muscle and then just move, you know, your thing to the other pair of eyes.
But I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's one way to do it. But either way, you still have to manually update it every time, and it's annoying.
Hang tight. You're moving forward. Don't go nowhere. Don't go nowhere.
No, I'm just putting it aside. Yeah, this fucking thing can fly. I didn't even know it had hydraulics.
I know, crazy, right?
Shit. Mine can only go side to side.
Dope, though.
Yeah. This is fucking crazy. What's this one called, though? The peyote?
Yeah, the peyote. I'm pretty sure it's the exact name in PDM, too.
Word? Because I know this is also the Oxycar, but the Oxycar doesn't have hydraulic.
What's yours?
This mine is the Voodoo. It's also a PDM, yeah. I need to get a livery on it, because it's kind of like...
It looks so good.
Word. Here, this is a Voodoo too, I'm pretty sure. To my love. There's a couple of Voodoos here.
Yeah. Oh yeah, they look real similar too.
It's really customizable. Probably one of the more customizable cars from PDM.
Yeah, probably more than...
How much did that one I thought we were talking about money for a second. I'm stupid.
Oh, I did not remember.
Oh shit, someone took a picture of my car. He hid in that shit. I didn't even notice.
Oh, in that competition?
Yeah, right. That's now, Peter. Nice. We are here gaining internet attraction.
The only annoying part is I'll have to go in my memories to remember exactly what I have written down on the sheet.
This is a funny event.
Just do it after each sale, bro.
No, but they didn't have me on the sheet at first, so I had to remember.
Oh, that's a them problem, bro. If I were you, I wouldn't even update that shit. Be like, why the fuck didn't you have me in there to begin with?
Well, they know how much ingredients and all that shit.
Alright, boss, go ahead and pull back over by the tree.
Clock in, and when I clock in and clock out.
Yeah, I have to do all of that when I work at a... Dang.
Bro, it don't even matter. You know what? I'm gonna lie about some stuff I sold, and I'm gonna just put like on the sheet a random random, you know, food, because it's all two ingredients each, right? So I'm just gonna add it up to what ended up being in the story.
Are you clocking out?
Not yet.
Yeah, I'm about to come visit you in a minute when I'm out of this competition.
Yo le iba a grabar, pero en baja calidad. Y ella me dijo que no está. Es una maldita loca, una ratatá. Ella lo que quiere es que la ponga en 4K. 4K, 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 4K. Yo le quiero dar en 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 4K. Estoy cobrando por party más de 70K. Tienes que beberte, mami, tú te chinas acá. Si tu mujer se pasa conmigo, la va a marcar por este loco. Las mujeres botan más agua que la K. Llegaron los people, recogen los chihuahuas. Yo mandé pa' Cristo Redentor en una guagua. Ka, ka, cada vez que freno. Demasiado piquete, manín, se me fue los frenos. Las mujeres aquí no son televisores, pero la ponemos en 4K. Las mujeres aquí no son televisores, pero la ponemos en 4K.
Oh shit. Send this shit in any direction I want, but just fucking jumping it. Zeke, you flying in that shit, bro. Yo, what muscles is it to go up that way? I just smoked H by accident. It's on the number pad muscles. I don't even have them shits, bro.
Man, are you guys at? What contest?
Alright, Grandpa Jay, some lowrider shit. My muscle don't even work. It's probably not even on this car, honestly. Alright, Brody appeared doing it. He's in the same car as me. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena. Hey, Macarena. Put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Bitches on my dick, tell them give me 1 minute. Hey, Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. Hey, Macarena. Ayy, my cutie and my cutie and my cutina. Bitches on my stick, but my name ain't Harry Potter. Nope. She lick it up, make it disappear like Tata. Wow. She asked for some dollars, not a bitch getting out of her. Yeah. And I'm in this bitch for my click. Why? Click. I'ma throw 20 racks on a bitch. Why? Bitch. Three Why? Phones on my lap. Ay. World on my back. Bye. She gon' be tapped in if a nigga tap. Tap it. You look like someone that I used to know. Used to. Undefeated with the bitches, I'm invincible. Diamond said invisible. Nigga, I ain't been a Jew. Want me to be miserable, but I could never miss a hoe. Woo. Oh. Hey, my cutie and my cutie and my cutina. Put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Bah. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. My man, hey, my cutina. Hey, my cutie and my cutie and my cutina. Put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Boom. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. Hey, my cutina. Hey, I find a spot, then I post up. Bitches wanna know if I'm single, tell her yes, sir. And I see you dance on the gram, tell her shake some. I ain't even gon' lie, I'ma eat the choncha. And I like it when she got the toes out. Get you bites down, now you glowed out.
We got our winner.
Who is it? Rockstar, that's no doubt. No doubt. I'm a fight. I'm the nigga that she told you not to worry about. Why you think she in a rush when she leaving the house? I'ma sip, I'ma clip, I'ma dip, then I'm out.
I made him a million, now fuck it, we all rich. I ain't tryna have babies right now, so we fuck with a rubber, but I got a raw bitch. Know this money bring Evie, you probably won't beat me, but bro, we can't be by no small shit. Overseas got a crowd doing my shit. Can't believe that I'm still in a
park. Jeez.
Oh my goodness.
Me and Dollar was serving on small shit. He gon' stay with the chopstick. All right, boss. This is you right here, right? This one?
No, no. This is Zeke's brother. This is my man's.
All right, brother. Well, judges deemed you as the winner, man.
Oh shit.
What's your bank ID?
1035.
I knew he was gonna win. I looked over. This dude was fucking flying.
35?
Yeah, 1035.
There you go, boss.
Appreciate you, man.
You wanna, see if I can get, where's she at? Jasmine, congrats, are you on the radio? Do you wanna come over here and take a picture? He's the winner of the hydraulic pump.
Yeah.
Awesome, thank you.
It's that boy Zeke, yo, throw it up. Throw it up.
Can I do
what's up?
It's the wrong one, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Which one is this one?
I don't fucking know. I got this shit. I got this shit bonded to the muscles.
You still haven't told me when I asked you the first time.
Hold on. Let me find it. Give me a second. Let me find it.
Can y'all replay my post?
That shit ain't going nowhere, bro. It's an event. I'll do it though. Anyway, I got you.
Me and Brian just made like a bunch of sales, bro. I got rich,
they need money, they asking me. Oh no. I was
seeing in Jasmine.
What happened? I've been handling
my own, they can vouch for me. My jack's doing stupid shit here. Take my jack quickly. Motherfucker.
Think is that?
Yeah, well, I think.
I might be getting signs and not signs.
You're gonna have to jack it up and jack it back down. Yeah, I think it might be because of how many people are around.
Yeah. No, man, just pay the fee. Hey, you niggas now. Got a couple cool. I can draw the top. I didn't make it, nigga. All these niggas coming in. I'm saving for the nigga. Bitch, you know what I'm saying? I need them. Might as well be used to me. My biggest fear is
I'm going
up?
Unless you're hard on running, run away, man.
Yeah, no, it didn't pop up for me.
Do you do gang signs with the S at the end?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Okay.
How about do?
Alright, let's get a nice picture.
Honestly, I just don't even. Oh, there you go. I might want to remember with that and then do the picture.
Alright, give me 1 second.
Yeah. No. You can do if you flex the up arrow muscle after you flex the T muscle, it pulls it up. My bad.
By the way, both of you, come find me sometime tomorrow if you're gonna be around.
Uh-huh.
I'll have a card for you guys to redeem one free repair as well.
Shit! Oh, you're gonna be CB tomorrow for sure. my name's Suave though. Just in case
I pull up tomorrow.
And they're like, "Who the fuck are you?" You know what I mean? I'm like, "Nah, my name's
Suave." Don't worry. I'll try to make sure that I'm around.
All right, say less.
If anything, then I'll just let the employees know. Like, if
sorry,
I'm brain farting right now.
Trying to get a good picture.
I'll let them know. You know, if you guys come around to take care of you.
Say no more, bro. Appreciate you. I'm ahead to pool hall. You okay?
Yeah.
Alright. Bitch, on the wrong side of the fucking road. Yo.
Good, how we doing? How we doing?
Good, how you doing?
Yo,
this worker at pool hall looking like a bitch. I'm actually about to rob his ass.
Hey, you lucky I'm at work.
Damn, you got a blackout in order to work here?
I mean, I don't know.
Let me take a look at this menu, though. Oh, damn. Hold on. You just hit that hole.
I'm blacked out just in case, you know? I haven't been told.
Just in
exactly.
case from who?
Just in case they don't like it. Hello. Welcome to pool hall. Could I get anything for you?
A cyanide pill.
A what?
A cyanide pill.
Oh, all right. Give me a second. I'm new, so
JK, there is no cyanide pill. That's
you. He's trolling this dude, bro.
Ain't no way.
Sir, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were new. I was just joking.
You just broke his heart. Hey, you got... Hey, wait. You gotta give him your number now. He's like upset, like he's crying.
No, it's okay. We got it.
Oh, okay, word. Not shit to roll with me, motherfucker. I just told it. I was like, yo, you gotta give him your number now. You made him upset. He's fucking heartbroken. He's crying. He's like, nah, he's all good.
What'd she say?
He's like, nah, he's good. We're good. I was like, okay.
Okay, so I just have a question. What about the ingredients? You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, what about them?
I didn't do an ingredients run. There's plenty back here. But, hey, man, what the hell are you doing back here?
Yeah, there's two ATMs in here. That's fucking crazy. Yeah.
Bro, I made bank. I was at 115K, bro, and I just spent a bit of time here, and I'm at 161.
Yeah, 40,000.
Yeah, bro.
Not bad at all.
Yeah. Hello, sir. What could I get for you?
Yo. Let me see. I'll take garlic knots and some blue lagoon.
Garlic knots and some blue lagoon. Coming right.
Hell yeah.
Card.
I got a card, bro.
Alright, that would be bank ID 908.
You said 3K?
Yes, sir.
There you go, bro.
Thank you very much. It's in the tray for you.
Thank you, man. Take it easy.
Have a great day. Be safe. Yo, let me holler at you real quick. Wow, that's how it is, huh? You're making my job look mad disrespectful.
Shit, light work, cuz. Think of it as practice for Ortegas.
You're right. Okay, so, yeah, about the ingredients, like, does a business cut go for the ingredients, or that's just the business itself?
You're gonna need to rephrase that. That kind of made no sense. So, like the money.
So there's a business cut and then there's a total sales, right?
Oh, honestly, bro, talk to the owners and ask them if they actually do take a cut. Because I know back
no,
when I worked
do.
At.
They do.
Oh, yeah, back when I worked at Tequila Law, they did. Well, I still do work there, but they don't take any. The spreadsheets say there's a cut, but they don't really take a cut. So, honestly, if they're charging you a cut, then don't pay for shit for the ingredients. Just pay them the cut. At least that's what I would do.
Okay. Because, like, I know people buy ingredients, right? So, like, that's why I'm just confused. I don't know.
Yeah.
For now, I'm using the ingredients that is here, and that's it.
Uh-huh. Yeah, when I make Ortega food, I go and buy the ingredients myself, so I don't use up their shit. Yo, so who owns this place, like, gang-wise?
Honestly, I have no clue.
You didn't see the motherfuckers who hired you?
I mean, Faye hired me, but, like, the higher-up shit, Zoe, I think.
You don't know who they with?
Nah.
Damn. Just wondering. After Ortega's, bro, who knows? I'm going for something else, something big, you know?
What you mean by that?
I either want to go get the pawn shop or I want to get Tire Nuts back. You know we used to own Tire Nuts, right?
Yeah, Zeke told me about that.
Yeah.
I'm down. So I'm gonna work here until we, you know, I can sort it out with y'all for Ortega's, because Bro, I ain't lying. I'll put like a shit ton of hours in with Jagus. But yeah, too, I want to work at a mechanic shop again. I already have my jack and all that.
Like, Ortega's really about to be, like, my number one. Like, that's going to be, like, my main focus for, like, ever.
Like, yeah, bro, I ain't gonna lie. If you clock in at Ortega's, I'm clocking in here, then.
You got to be careful, bro. Like, if you get arrested for any reason and you're on the clock, you'll get fired.
Oh, yeah, I know.
So you got to remember to clock. Like, there was this one time, and you were there. When that one time we robbed a store together, when I was negotiating with the cops, my salary hit, and I realized in the middle of a hostage situation that I was still clocked in at Tequila Law. I was like, fuck.
Damn.
So I got away. If I didn't get away, dog, who knows, bro? My motherfucking future depended on that chase right there. Smoked them too on a fucking jump.
You got so lucky, but fuck it.
Oh, I got lucky.
Call that shit skills.
Uh-oh, motherfucker. Lucky you working right now.
Hey. Yeah, you better stay. Hey, I'm dialing 911 right now.
Pissing all over the food. Good luck passing the health test.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. We should try and find people and run a TDM.
Well, they're gonna have to pay for it, because I'm not paying $50,000 to start that shit. It's a scam.
No. We can chip it in. If we do a 3v3, we can all chip in, right?
Sure, that only depends if everyone actually chips in, though.
I mean, ask around, worst case scenario, they say no, right? Nothing bad happens.
Okay.
Ask around, and if so, I'll clock out and fuck it, yeah.
Y'all down to TDM?
No, don't shoot my sister. Are you about to shoot my sister?
Fuck, I wanted the big blocker. No, it was 50% off today.
Yeah.
So, like, what's up, fellas? How you doing?
Oh, what's up?
We're good, brother.
Yeah.
How many you got?
Right now.
Just three, like a little 3v3 going.
Nah, we're chilling, bro. Appreciate it.
Yeah. What's up?
Nah, 3v3s take a minute, you know?
I see. Alright, bet. It's all good.
Yeah.
They said no.
Damn.
I'm so tired, bro. I'm probably just gonna take a nap.
Same. I ain't taking a nap yet, though.
Y'all are fucking grinders, you two. I'm not gonna lie.
Shit, I'm always.
We gotta get some. We gotta get some recruiting going, because it's really just us three and Big John right now that are actually active.
Like, yeah, no, we're gonna wait for Ty to get back.
Oh, by the way,
he should be back soon.
Nah, bro, he's not. He's gonna be back in like June, bro. We have like 3 months.
I know that soon.
By the way, guess what?
Soon. I'm just hoping it's soon.
What's I can grow H with you Friday.
Oh, yeah. We gotta find the H fucking. You gotta find the H.
I didn't know. I'm off. I'm off work simulator Friday.
Me too. I'm off school simulator. It was good Friday.
I'm not. I gotta.
Bro.
I gotta work soon.
RIP.
I'd say let's fucking do some, man. Like, fucking, I don't even know.
What, right? I can't right now. But you can definitely tomorrow.
Yeah.
Let's go do a drug run, man.
Right now?
Fuck it.
If you want to, I'll clock out.
Nah, because we have to get in queue and fucking wait like 20 minutes, man.
I mean, we might get it like last time. Shit, last time it took us like 3 minutes.
Yo, y'all want to make $1 million?
How the fuck you want to do that?
Someone's paying $1 million for 150-bit. If y'all want to import 150-bit, it's a free miller right there.
I wish, but nah.
Honestly, bro, like, we need to start gathering bit, because I don't know how much bit is going to cost us to get Ortega's running, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, we got, and the whole thing about being just us four, like, yeah, we got Ty on the LOA. and we got some people, but they just don't fly in, like, barely. Like, we got Mark, but he flies in, like, maybe 3 times a week. We got fucking, we got some people that just straight up stop flying in, or just stop, I don't know, man. It's weird. But I feel like the problem, the thing with me is consistency, right? Like, I don't give a fuck, grinder or shooter, I don't really care, bro. Like, consistency, you know, being active, and just not being a complete dumbass, you know, reckless. That's really the main things I'm looking for. You know.
Kinda it'd be hard good to have a hothead,
Big John's not in city as much, you know what I'm saying?
We need a hothead who knows how to pick his fights.
Exactly, that's what I was about to say. It'd be good to have a hothead just to know when to be a hothead.
Like, maybe, yeah, like a crazy motherfucker. Someone with the personality, a unique one.
You're looking at him right now.
Maybe not a... See, hotheads aren't as fine as you, Evan, so we gotta turn you down on that offer.
Damn.
You're too light-skinned.
Fruity, bro.
You're too light-skinned.
I'm too light-skinned, bro.
No hothead's gonna be making songs. Aztec on the chain, baby. All this, yo. As a matter of fact, put that shit on the boombox. But,
Bro, oh, shit. Hold up, hold
put
up.
It on. Put that shit on the boombox.
I got something else for you.
Oh, you gonna put the new shit on? Put on whatever, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Did you ever finish this?
Nah, but I'm doing some little something with it.
Yo, let me know if you need a verse, dog. I'll hop on it.
Oh, God.
I ain't made a song in like 3 years, I think. I used to have a music thing going, but I kind of could.
Yeah, added on to it just a bit.
That shit's not even bad, bro. What do you think?
You said what?
It's just not bad, bro. It's actually pretty good.
Appreciate it, though.
Yeah. Ooh.
I didn't know what to say. I was freestyling. Right? And that's it. That's all I got for now.
Put on that first song.
That first song, deadass?
Yo, you finna go big with this shit. Now, you should've got... You gotta get a job at Star Records next. Put a bleed out so that we re-bleach your shit.
Yeah. You said what?
Whatchamacallit? Yeah. Put a bleed up. We'll rebleed it up.
Yo, who just rebleeded? Oh.
Yeah, that was me. I just looked up pool hall. That was like from a day ago.
I should be the most recent, though. What the hell?
No, your ass ain't even up here. Because the shit's moving quick. It's moving quick. It was moving quick, because that event. We're going to get an event going for the first day AZTECA's opens.
Hopefully you don't want me to actually perform.
Oh, hell yeah, you're performing, motherfucker. I'm literally gonna play the beat and I'm just gonna have you like re-rap your lyrics. And you're hollering at all the bitches.
That's crazy.
You gotta get at least 10 bitches numbers by the end of that night.
That's crazy. Ain't no way.
You're doing all that.
I ain't gonna lie, that second song though, like I feel like that shit is actually gonna low-key pop off.
100%.
I mean, shit, if I didn't add that freestyle to it and actually, like, written down that shit, it would have sounded better, but, you know.
I don't like writing down the songs, in my opinion.
Neither do I. I just like freestyle.
Cause like whenever I try to actually rap it, I notice it doesn't really, like, add up.
It don't hype me as much. You know what I'm saying? I don't get as excited when I write it down.
And I feel like, I don't know. It's kind of a me thing. But whenever I write down my lyrics and I try to rap them, it don't work out for me because it sounds like I
from the source.
It sounds like I'm literally reading it off because I am. You know what I mean? That's like it's gotta come off the top of my head.
Like I'm fucking bopping my head, you know, bouncing and shit, and then fucking I'm like, yo, this shit was fire.
I can't freestyle. I have to write it down. It's easier if I write it.
I mean, I'm shit at freestyle, yo. Like no cap, bro. Like you learn how to freestyle. Like you gotta learn. You gotta start off by freestyling about gay shit. And now hear me out. Because that's the easiest.
Lying, bro. That's how I started.
Because it's the That's the easiest shit to freestyle about, period. That's how you start it. That's how you kick it off, dog.
Bro, so there's so many things you can rhyme, like suck dick, keep a blick, shooting out just like a cum shot. Bitch, I'm sucking on that cock. I don't even want to stop. Bitch, I'm going to let that shit drop on my dick. Hey, bounce that ass, bounce that ass, bounce that ass, ho. Let me stick it in your butt, ho. You know, it's just easy. Yeah. You can go on forever.
Exactly. That gay shit, you know, dog.
Like, fuck. Run up in your crib, fuck your dad on the couch. Man, something like sticking cheese in his mouth. Like, you know what I'm saying, bro? It's just like anything.
You're a little too good at that shit, Evan.
But one thing I have a hard time rhyming with is orange. Oh my god, man.
Orange. Ooh,
I still be practicing that shit.
Orange porridge. It's not an exact rhyme. We're like, hold on.
Like, it's tough.
Floor it.
You don't have to rhyme it exactly like orange.
It just gotta sound like
it. You can, like, yeah, you can use your syllables type shit. You know what I'm saying?
You can say floor it.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of a good line to end with floor it. Yeah, I'm not a good freestyler.
I don't know, but I know I got a bar in my head. It's something like in a scat pack, boy, I skirt off and you with your bitch in the back seat taking a shirt off, something like that, you know.
Word. That's what.
But
so what up, my man?
Hello, sir. What could I get for you? My bad. Welcome to Pool Hall. What could I get for you?
Can I just get the tropical freezy?
Tropical freezy? Yeah, sure thing. Coming right up. It'd help if I had the ingredients for it.
What was that? What'd you say, bro?
Oh, I was saying you guys were really hitting it with your vehicles out there at the event.
Oh, shit. Thank you. I appreciate it. I tried to get
my bike. For some reason, it just was not getting up off the ground.
Were you flexing your 8 number pad muscle or whatever?
No, it was my X muscle to get it to fucking...
I couldn't do that either. I could barely get it to do it.
And then my shift muscle is fucking over.
That would be 1500. Cash or card?
A card.
Bank ID 908.
You affiliated, sir?
No. Thank
you very much. It's in
trade. How would you? Not yet.
Thank you.
Not yet. Hey, them boys recruiting.
I'm just a hang around.
Oh, I was about to ask, how would you like to work at a fine establishment like this? But hey, you a hang around? Who do you be hanging with?
They're on the pier right now.
The Sinettis?
Yeah.
Oh, word, how's that been going for you, bro?
Pretty good.
Type shit.
Honestly, I think you guys took me hostage once.
Oh, for real?
Detecting. Yeah, I was
about to detect. Oh, you might have actually been. Because that's like my go-to.
We were respectful about it, right?
Were we? Wait, what did we rob? While you? Oh, wait. That was you. That was you.
Wait, the one saying he had a gun in his hand?
Yeah, I did have a gun in my hand.
That was you. We took you to the bank up the highway.
Yeah.
Yeah, at least it was right by the beach, so all you really had to do was just run across and start metal detecting again.
No, I had to get a taxi ride back to the beach. I don't think it works over
there. Oh, it doesn't work at that beach.
Yeah, I didn't have a car anywhere. I only have three of them.
Oh.
Hey, it's all good. I ran from the lumber yard. I ran from all the way there to oh my god. I don't know, like damn near the beach on the side of the highway.
What the hell?
Yeah, man, I could not get a vehicle.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I went, like, there's been times where I went, like, I'd get out of jail and I'll run all the way down the highway to, like, you see where it says La Fuente Blanca? Like, that compound? Like, you keep going down the highway from the prison? Like, I was basically there. Like, kind of like when those dirt roads start to be there. Like, at least, like I ran for 2 miles because there was, like, no local cars to steal.
Oh, my God.
And then I got ran over by a fucking cop. But you can't blame him because it was dark out and I was running in the middle of the highway. But I was like, give me a ride, motherfucker. My back hurts. But since I told him I was hurt, he called the doctors for me. And then they was like, yeah, give him a ride. He needs to get checked out by the hospital. Soon as the motherfucking ambulance picked me up and took me to the city, I just got out and ran to the garage. I was like, nah, fuck that. I ain't even hurt. Appreciate the ride, though.
Wild.
This shit, dog. It's good to see you again, man. We got away, too. In that fucking bank. Yeah. Shit was light work.
Shit. Dude, they were about to take everything off of me, too. I'm like, bro, I've been metal detecting. How are you going to take that away from me?
That's some bullshit, man. That's...
Like, this guy has stuff on him, but he said he's metal detecting. And he's like, okay, and then he left.
The fuck? Yeah, that's why when I go to hit, like, jewelry, for example, I don't take people metal detecting, because then that's just fucked. They're going to have gems on them and all that. They're going to get those took.
Yeah.
Oh, sure, I'd be sad.
Homie was about to take, like, $5,000 worth of stuff off me.
Yeah, I guarantee you he would have pocketed it.
Probably.
They do that shit all the time. Like, if they ever catch you selling drugs, they take all your money. Nah, it's not. Like, they take all your, like, clean money off you. And I was like, bro. I remember one time a cop took, like, $17,000 off me. I'm like, damn, bro. Hope you enjoy some new fucking upgrades, some goddamn whatever you're about to buy with my shit. Hope you enjoy your lunch with that.
Right, like,
cocksucker.
Homie took $12,000 off of me in 5 bags.
Like. Fuck these cops, man.
Dead ass.
Hey, sir.
What's up?
You back there? Yeah. Could you possibly re-bleed me?
Got you.
You might have to scroll down a bit, but you know, I'm there.
It doesn't. I appreciate it a lot. I looked up bleeding.
Nah, it's there. There it's just go, under.
Yeah, there is.
Thank you very much, man.
I'm confused as how that red car won, though.
The red car didn't win.
No, he won.
Ow.
Zeke. Sure? Wait, how much did he send you?
$100,000.
We got $100,000 from that? Damn.
Yeah.
Wait, did
what you... say?
Huh, you made money off of that?
Yeah, you go to competitions and shit like that. Yeah. Wait, how did you win? Competitions.
No, he said, winner, winner, where you at? So they're looking for Zeke.
The picture of the red car...
No. He said, winner, winner, where you at? As in, he wants to challenge the winner. The red car wants to challenge Zeke here.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll that's go? What they meant.
I thought
hey, that fucking thing was flying.
I'll be back.
He said he'll be back. He about to get that
red thing. Put on bleeder that I'm on the way.
Also, apparently the red car didn't win. It was someone else that won. Which I found very confusing as to why there's a picture of the car and there with the window, where you at? That was confusing, but no.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, we should honestly play golf.
No, I never played that shit.
Neither have I, but shit. What else we doing, you know?
Well, y'all have a good day.
You too, bro. Be easy.
You too.
Hey, you don't want to be doing that right now, man?
I didn't mean to do it.
It's all good.
He replied to me. He said, "I."
How's he reply to you if I'm the one who freaking bleeded it?
I reposted it.
Oh.
I'm so confused. Did he clock in or clock out?
He clocked in and then clocked out. To go do something at the bathroom, which is what I'm about to go do.
You need me to hold it for you?
Excuse me?
You said what?
Nah.
No, I meant like hold your drink.
Hold your drink. What drink? What drink?
this one right here.
Shit ain't mine, motherfucker.
Isn't that yours?
It's just a spiked ass drink.
Oh, my bad. My bad.
It's dry ass lemons.
That's my bad.
Yo.
Hello, sir.
Sorry to interrupt. Are you both Aztecas?
Yes, sir.
Maybe, sir.
Oh yeah. Do you guys need any rifle ammo, you know?
We could use some. How much you talking?
I have 99.
Uh-huh. How much a per?
I can do like 3k per.
3?
Yeah. Is that too high for you?
Yeah, I mean, I normally pay 1.5 for mine, bro. Not saying you gotta go that low.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, if you can put it down to 2, like, I'll take 50 right off you. I'll give you 100k for 50.
It's for the donk,
yeah,
not
I could probably
the
do that.
Hydraulics.
Oh, or cinema.
Oh, yeah. Do you have anything here?
Nope.
To start in?
I'll come back with a BC hauler.
Sounds good.
You got it all on you? Or like
it's all in a hauler outside, yeah.
Okay, word. I'll be right back then.
Awesome.
This is funny as hell.
What's going on?
I don't know, they're all walking around like they're flying airplanes. It's funny. I like it.
I just bought a shit ton of rifle ammo.
I'm getting used to this job already, man. I love it.
Who's? Oh, there you are.
Yeah,
I'm
right here.
I'm
crazy.
Yeah. Hey, can you hear me right now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Am I allowed to have a gun on me while I'm working?
Well, you're not. You're blacked out, so you can't have a gun.
Fuck! God damn it! Oh yeah. My god, I'm sorry about that.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it just occurred to me now.
Oh shit, there you are.
Yeah, that's why it looks like a Vago truck.
Bruh. Hey, I put a hundo on the ground.
Preesh. I'll help you transfer it.
Holy fuck.
Thanks for reminding me, by the
way. Oh, this is exactly 52. That's perfect.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Yeah, I'm mostly just stacking the chem sets for the C4 right now. I'm not trying to make all this fucking shit. It's crazy how, like, one rifle ammo translates to a
chemset. I swear to god, if Lucy gets me into some shit with these bamboos, I'm gonna be pissed.
It's fucking expensive, so. But I really appreciate it, bro.
Nah, no worries, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, this pool hall is a vibe right now. This music.
Just need some fucking money, I'm broke as shit.
And you are.
Oh, that's all of it. Sinetti's.
Sinetti's, okay. Well, I don't reckon. Yeah. I know you guys is like mess. Yeah.
There you go. Most of us wear, like, actual Sinetti clothes. It's pretty much only me that doesn't, to be honest.
I shoot you a text right quick. There you go, big dog.
Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I didn't know you guys were around again.
Oh, damn. That sucks to hear. Nah, we've been...
I haven't seen you for, like, ages.
Yeah, we've been around for, like, a few months now. We've just been trying to do some recruiting, shit like that. We got a restaurant coming in soon, so...
Oh, shit, alright.
Yeah, we just went
to be fair, if you guys mostly chill, like, Southside, that's probably why I'd never see you, because I don't see Ballers or Vagos either.
Oh.
Because I just never go down there.
I see, yeah. Yeah, you guys own this place?
The yeah. Yeah, we have... Oh, no. We don't own the businesses, but we own, like... We have the
pit. Oh, the area, I see.
Yeah, and we have the Chumash Pier, too.
The Chumash Pier. Ooh, that's sick. Yeah.
Alright, bro.
I appreciate it, though, again. You be easy.
Always, man. Have a good one.
You too. Alright, I just bought a bunch of rifle ammo from this guy.
Push a piece.
2,000.
What do you actually normally buy it off of?
That's like my first time ever really buying it. 2,000 is good though. Motherfuckers usually sell it at like 4,000, and I lied to him about the 1.5, so he brought it down to 2.
It's funny as hell because he just arrived at the ATM. It's funny. I was like, yeah, okay. Just trying to play it off.
Yeah, he was desperate for money. Oh yes, good shit, 100%.
Now all we gotta do is
plan.
Craft guns.
Gotta buy some. Oh, I'm thinking I might start buying coins.
You might what?
Might start buying coins.
Does a coin usually go for like 90k?
90-85. Don't fucking buy any though. Like, be careful. You might get scammed.
I mean, I would never buy some without you. We should have been queued up for the fucking drug run, man. Like, we would have had enough time.
I'm about to fly.
Someone to or not?
No, I can't right now. This is so fucking laggy, bro. Holy fuck.
So, we're good with Mariboots now, again.
What'd they say?
I just told them what happened with Lil C and how Austin thought it was me in jail with one of the dudes. Or with Lil C, how he looked like me, but it wasn't me.
Austin it's Anthony?
Yeah, yeah.
That guy's a fucking donut, dude. I hate that kid. I'm about to cut you off, though.
I'm at Ortega's. I'm just chilling there now. I just left Izzy's. There's hella shots. I just left Izzy's.
Brave fucking man. Man walked out of that establishment without his fucking pockets inside out.
Sure the fuck did.
Mr. O'Neill.
Bro, honestly, how many people do you need to queue up for a drug run? You can't do it alone, right?
You can do it alone if you're suicidal.
Cause I might honestly do it and try to sneak and do some, you know, sneaky shit.
What the fuck did I just take? I just took this yo-yo shit from Dizzy's.
You asking me like I fucking know.
Dude, my eyes are so fucked. Like, I'm high as shit.
What is he geeking?
I can't tell if my eyes are red or not, and I think they are. I could've swore I thought that shit was a collectible. Trying to drive is impossible.
Trying to be organized is fucking impossible, man. Bro, why is this so laggy, bro? Fuck. Nigga, my shit's basically frozen, bro. I don't understand why it's so fucking laggy, man. Like, holy shit. I can't even do anything. Alright, let me start getting upset. Like, holy fuck, dude. Gotta, that's so dumb, man. Literally trying to go to sleep and I can't even fucking do that. stupid ass game. Back. Oh, look, look, look.
There's like reward points. I won't even know how to do that. Someone just asked me. It was weird as hell, man.
I'm at Krasenberg. Whoa. I'm about to just go to Tequila Lawn and fly out.
Alright.
Damn.
Bro, I made about like 80k today, but business does take a cut out of it.
So you gotta get that job at Ortega's, baby. Ortega's ain't taking no fucking cut.
Then I'm gonna be making actual bank. But you don't understand. I'll literally, like, you know, days I ain't got work simulator, I'll clock in for about like 6-7 hours, dead ass.
The fuck is going on down by the beach?
I don't know, but send them over here. Be like, hey, yo, y'all wanna go get a pool hall?
Yeah, y'all hungry?
Pretty sure they're doing something.
Yo, this shit's funny as hell, right? So, anyways, some guy comes over, he's like, can I get the chef's, And that's 3,500, right? And I'm trying to figure out what the chef special is. So I'm trying to figure out what it is. So what I think it is, it's like my favorite meal, right?
Oh, God.
You said what?
I think I can already tell where this is about to go.
I mean, I just gave him two items, you know, that I would go with. Because I was trying to figure it out, and, like, the menu doesn't show anything besides, like, chef special, chef's fave meal.
At that point, just get him some random shit.
That's what I did. I just gave him a drink and, food.
Didn't say nothing?
Nah, he was laughing his ass off. He tipped me $500 for that. He didn't know either.
Oh, yeah, I think I'm flying out.
Alright, be safe, man. Take care.
You too, bro. I'm gonna catch y'all tomorrow. Rip.